So, what I have learned about the national differences in economic development, this is the legal system guides business relations by applying the law of contract that ensures that parties fulfill their pledges. Therefore, governments get involved in business by formulating policies and laws that effectuate the aspect of advanced economic activities and relations. The role of the political systems include ensuring that the individual properties rights are safeguarded. This prevents theft and misuse and hence guarantees maximum utilizations for personal and national benefit. So, however, this aspect is different in various nations due to policy differential and the level of the compliance with the law. Corruption jeopardizes economic activities and thus hinders growth and development in countries highly affected. Therefore, fighting corruption is essential in ensuring valuable and efficient national growth and international business. Competitive base intellectual rights include patents, trademarks, and copyrights that protect an individual works such as music, formulas, and other innovations. The government should implement policies aimed at maximum protection of personal ideas in order to guarantee international competition. So, economic development is affected by political, legal, as well as economic system. Different countries perform at a varying economic level when gross national income is measured comparative to each other. Hence, a country's level of economic development is affected by political and legal decisions. Economic growth and development are motivated by the innovations and the entrepreneurial actions that promote trade. Therefore, useful policies and success in local and international businesses. However, this is not always the case, as national legal system differ in their functioning and usefulness. In addition, education system is also significant to economic development. That the level of the investment in education varies in different countries, and hence country that values education as a higher growth to improve the world economy internationally. International money market needs to be stabilized through stable politics along with ensuring a free flow of the factors of productions.